You know who's been suspiciously quiet the last couple of days? The Collective.